do you want to give us a freestyle? I think you should. I think you should. Why not?
I want to do you something, no longer, no longer. Look how you come my way, you make it feel some way. My heart is on the lane, I don't know what to say. Hey, look how you come my way, you make it feel some way. My heart is on the lane, I don't know what to say. Follow me, follow me, yeah baby, yeah I'm gonna go. Follow me, follow me, yeah baby, yeah I'm gonna go. Follow me, follow me, yeah baby, yeah I'm gonna go. Follow me, follow me, yeah baby, yeah I'm gonna go. Yeah, I'm going, yeah, I'm going, yeah, I'm going. Hey, 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 follow me, follow me, yeah, baby, yeah, I'm gonna go. Follow me, follow me, yeah, baby, yeah, I'm gonna go. Follow me. 2 weeks, this my girl, I know if you think. Yeah, you bust my brain, you know they make us sleep. Day by day, I want to see you boo, to see you boo.
Hi, guys. Here we have Mariah and Anthony, and we are coming for an exhibition by Very Temporary.
Pop art show.
A pop-up art show. It's at Untamed Empire. So I'm gonna show you. So we move.
DJ Love and DJ. Especially Finesse and me. See, I'm the life of the party. Yeah, we drippity drop for the place. Yeah, we land for the party. Attire make a chill, small baby, come sit for my something. Yeah, we sipping over here, yeah, yeah, we sipping, yeah, we sipping. Remy Martin, Remy Martin, yeah, yeah, yeah. All these bottles on me, yeah. Girl, you go chill for free, yeah. You got that thing where I need, yeah. Come over here, make we see, yeah. About the place where you're mad up, mad up. Two shots to the head make a mad up, mad up. Yeah, we wrong things make you mad up, mad up. Pretty girls for the place make you mad up, mad up. About the place where you're mad up. Two shots to the head make a mad up, mad up. We wrong things make you mad up. Pretty girls for the place make you mad up, mad up. About the place where you're mad up. Two shots to the head make a mad up, mad up. Yeah, we wrong things make you mad up. Pretty girls for the place make you mad up. Mad up about the place where I'm mad up. Two shots to the head make a mad up. Yeah, the wrong things make you mad up. Pretty girls from the place make you mad up. See, mad up,
mad up. When we pull up in the place, shut down. Send the girlies to my side, mada. Life of the party, oh my highlight, yeah, yeah. Mada, that woko want to come to my coco bonko. Cause she can't go home, cause she over fuck up. Me too, yeah, a day, cause I'm too far gone, too far gone. I don't care, no. Oh, no, go braggas, I ain't care, mata, not on my gun. Oh, no, go braggas, I ain't care, mata, not on my gun. Oh, no, go braggas, I ain't care, mata, not on my gun. Too far gone, too far gone. I don't care, no. In care, mata, no. Oh, no, go braggas, I ain't care, mata.
Guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I have La Même Gang, and they're going to introduce themselves individually. We have
Quick UPS,
Good Boy,
RJC,
Double Vibes.
Okay, and we'll get right into the interview. So what is La Même Gang?
So La Même means the same in French. It's individual artists who come together from time to time to make music. And then go back to our solo
careers. What are you bringing to Ghana's entertainment industry as a group and individually?
I think it's difference, diversity, just about it.
Yeah.
Who is your target audience?
Everybody.
You know.
What genre of music inspires you?
For me, high life.
From everything, I'm inspired by music.
Indie rock.
Bala,
jazz.
Bala,
soul.
Bala. Trap. Afro pop, Afro trap. Hip life, high life. Everything.
Who inspires you individually?
No role models.
Yeah,
no role models. Inspires
you musically?
Like an artist.
Like an artist, yeah.
For me, there's so many.
You listen to a lot of music. So many inspire me a lot.
How long have you been doing music, and what inspired you to do it?
2 years. Yeah. I've been singing for like 5 years. That's bad. Creation. Yeah,
rappers,
talk to the watch it.
OG. I just love rap music.
The culture, Charlie. I love everything about mainly hip hop, and I love everything about it. It's been making music for like 5 years.
You? 8 years.
Why
what inspired you?
What inspired
you? How did
Drake
inspire you? Yeah. Work your ass. Okay. What other ways do you express your art?
Clothes.
Clothes.
Painting.
Painting. You all paint?
Yeah,
I
paint.
Designing.
Yeah, I paint. What are your aspirations musically, and how far do you want to go?
I want to be the biggest. Yeah.
So like Grammys?
Pass that one.
Aspiration is just mastering my craft.
You?
To change the world.
Wow. Comes the end of this session. Woo-hoo! We hope you enjoyed the interview with La Même Gang. Please go listen to their songs. I'll put their songs in the description box below.
And numbers.
Yeah, listen to Maddo.
And
our numbers.
Do you have anything to say to them?
We love you.
Wow.
We love you.
Maddo.
From here. Straight. Here.
You did.
Hey, watch me. Here. Straight.
Avec la même gang, mais je m'appelle plus.
Yannou, all my niggas in the come up, nigga, they will go hard, never try to burn up. Everybody change it, nigga, we keep it 100, nothing official. Yo, nothing but the gang, 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 gang shit, you don't know us. We all about the money, paper cities, try to stack it to the ceiling. Everybody want the favor, I'm sick and tired, all these funny niggas. Steady skinny fucking bitch, you tryna bite the sauce, I'm like really. Your body fake, try to be me. Vibes knows what the chill is. Palm itching, give me mommy, me dirty, really got it for me, Miller. We count on the top list, dollar signs on my wish list. Yeah, I want this, tricky activist, just yeah, we run this like practice. I don't get this money, I go mad. Now you can't even hold me back. We don't talk much, nigga, talk so hard, better run it up if you owe us. I got my son, now I won't lie, see my eye red like a vampire. MOB till I die, MOB till I die, yeah. Rest in peace, Kabukwa, sister, Mr. Sister, now you gone. To a better place, I'ma do you proud, I'ma cut this money, now retire.
Hi guys,
what's up?
Personally, I like to be very temporary. It's more of like an ideology. It's a way of life, just a way of thinking that you can apply to anything. We're all like not here for a while. Most people think that sounds very sad, but for me that's easy. You have to like take full advantage of these crazy experiences. It's here for a second and it's gone, and we're always in the now. It's never not now. So.
The whole concept of morality is what very temporary language for something you know, focus on, and I find that we can bring people's minds back to the fact that when temporary is going to pass, decisions are going to pass, and so while you're here and you're healthy, you're
making
count.
When
was
very temporary
established? When I recall, when the idea of Rachel Place started, we're not a brand Rachel. See, there's two things. The idea of Rachel being a brand Rachel. Before we start the brand idea,
he just broke it down.
Like, before we start the brand idea, it was just a group of friends coming together, starting, and then we started meeting a lot more people who realized what we like. But the name Very Temporary, how it came about?
Like middle 2016, maybe.
Yeah, middle 2016. But the concept Very Temporary started in summer 2015.
Summer 2015.
That's when we bonded a lot.
Yeah. And it's like, it's a very inclusive group. Like, this isn't like the whole Very Temporary. It's very like some of y'all in the yard right now. Like, there's more to come. Some are like here right now.
Richie,
it's not like, oh my God, it's just Greece. Because it's a mindset, so it's never for just us. Like, it's for y'all too. So it's not just us, like, it's a mindset. If you feel the same way, come party with us, come hang.
You see, Very Temporary, if you see the way we look at that. Everything we want to do, we want to live the best of our lives. Every day we wake up, we want to be happy in that we are living our lives, and we want to be happy to be us. And how best to use that by living the best life?
Can we get a round of applause?
I was going to say, I think it's also about being very spontaneous.
Yeah, that's a big part.
I was at San Francisco at Max a couple weeks ago, and every decision we made was like, hey, 5 minutes, let's go here, let's go here, let's do this.
No, we're doing this.
We never make very calculated, like, oh, let's think about what's happening this week, because everything is very present, what's happening today. So it's spontaneity.
Came up with Very Temporary because we kind of lived on the edge in terms of our city. And we set the party that we had and like clothes that we wear. We don't get to the status quo really before. We used to wear like, we feel like the concert, so like that my own, or rent it out one day.
How do you invest new members?
Honestly, you just have to hang with us and it just has to be a good vibe. Like, that's all. Like, it has to be a very organic vibe.
Okay, so the last question. How do you find your activity?
The universe is all attraction.
We just believe that money will come and somehow have a chosen.
Yeah. Legally, too.
That's a great point.
We all actually work in some capacity. Everyone's in speech is here because we believe in the same, like, vision. So, that's about it.
Oh, we've come to the end of this session.
Not my favorite part.
Don't forget to like,
and subscribe.